What's up, lads? Joshua, and welcome back to a new series, and it will be a Christmas series. And unfortunately, it's not going to be just 12 hybrids, it's just going to be 12 random teams that I feel like making to have a bit of fun on all my teams. Sometimes they may be a hybrid squad builder, sometimes they may just be a league team, and sometimes they may just be stupid teams and for fun, you know, completely for fun and not taken seriously teams. And I'm going to show you what team I built today, but you're probably going to know by the title anyway. But anyway, let's get straight into this. But if you guys are looking to buy some coins to get some good players for Christmas, check out the link in the description. You can get 100k for £8 using the code JoshG. Link for that will be in the description. So let's get straight into this team. And the bronze goalkeeper that's going to pop into the team is, what does Santa Claus say when he's, you know, visiting people's houses? Ho ho ho. And that is the goalkeeper, Kim Do Ho. Some randy stats. You know, he's not good at all. I don't even think it's worth reading out these stats. You know, there's nothing that I can do to sell this guy anymore because he was really not that good. Cost me 200 coins, 6'1" tall, and that's pretty much it. Going on to the next centre back, or the first centre back, sorry, who is going to be actually a very, very good player, and people use him a lot in Bundesliga's silver teams, and I can see why. He was absolutely superb for me. 80 pace, 71 defending, and 80 heading. Cost me 6,400 coins. 5 games played, got me 4 assists, so that's pretty cool, I guess. 4 star weak foot, 2 star skill moves, and at 6'1" tall, well worth his coins. He is absolutely superb, and I would love to use him again, maybe in a silver Bundesliga team or something. We'll have to see. Going on to the next centre back is going to be, of course, another player who called Ho, Park Young Ho. 73 pace, 66 defending, and 71 heading. Now this guy actually seems pretty good as well. Cost me 1,000 coins for some reason. I bought him. I honestly have no idea why I bought him for 1,000 coins, but I think he was like the only one on the market, so I was like, I'll just buy him, whatever. 6 foot tall, 2 star weak foot, 2 star skill moves, and going on to the right back, you guessed it. Not Marcelli is going onto the bronze. It's going to be another hoe. 91 pace, 63 defending, and 68 heading. He cost me 1,500 coins, and he is actually very good. He constantly helps out the back. He's got some nice defensive stats, of course. He's got that 91 pace. He is very, very quick, and he constantly helps out this defense. I mean, the defense on this team is actually really, really good. You know, I wouldn't doubt it at all. Maybe the goalkeeper could be improved, but of course, you know, this is a ho-ho-ho team, so we've got to keep the, you know, they've got to keep the tradition of Santa Claus keep saying ho. Kim Dae Ho, don't we already have a Kim Dae Ho? Apparently we already have, alright, there's 2 Kim Dae Ho's in this team. That is, you know, without sounding racist or being racist, that is very, very similar names, and of course they look very similar as well, other than the little bit of a pedo tash coming on here. But 79 pace, 63 dribbling, 60 passing, 67 defending, and 67 heading. Cost me 150 coins. Only played 4 games with him because I left him out for a game because I was buying him on the market whilst I played a game with him. He's also got 5 star weak foot, which I didn't know about, but he didn't really do too much. He's good in defense, of course, but in attacking, he didn't really do anything at all. Going on to the bronze, CDM is going to be this guy called Sun Dae Ho. 63 pace, 63 defending, and 67 heading. Cost me 200 coins, got me an assist, 3 star weak foot, 2 star skill moves, and 6'1" tall. Going on to the right centre mid is going to be another player who's actually pretty good, and he's got some absolutely epic stats for how much he costs. 79 pace, 62 shots, 63 passing, 51 dribbling, 57 defending, and 58 heading. 200 coins for that sort of a player, in my opinion, is very worth it. Scored me a goal, got me an assist as well, 3 star weak foot, 3 star skill moves, 5'11" tall for him, and he is very, very good. Going on to the next centre mid, which is a CDM? I think it is. I think it's a CDM. Another CDM is going to be Kim Chul Ho, 73 pace, 60 passing, 61 dribbling, 61 defending, and 54 heading. Cost me 200 coins, got me on a goal as well in 5 games. 5'10" tall, 2 star weak foot, and 2 star skill moves. Going on to the CAM is going to be, I think it's a centre forward that's playing here, not a left forward, my bad. Going on to the bronze centre forward, it is going to be Lee Jong Ho, and he is actually very good for a bronze non-reg. Scored me 2 goals, got me 2 assists. It only cost me 200 coins. Very, very cheap player. He's got 4 star weak foot. Sorry, not 4 star skill moves. He would be absolutely OP if he had 4 star skill moves. But he's got 4 star weak foot and 2 star skill moves. He's 5'11" tall. He actually did score me some decent goals. Now going on to strikers, of course. We all know what this team's about. It's all called Ho. And now going on to the first one that I think I played over this side. I don't know why I played him over here, but he just seemed to play better. And it is Park Sung Ho. 64 pace, 61 shots, 62 passing, and 80 heading. Now, I don't know if you've ever used players under 70 pace up front. It just doesn't seem to work out very well, and that is pretty much what this team did, but I did actually score quite a few good goals. But unfortunately, like the games that I whenever I came up against like a starter pack team, I would absolutely demolish them because obviously I've got full chemistry and I'm meant to demolish them. But then when I came up against someone that had like a good 100 chem team, I got absolutely trashed with this team. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't expect it to be that good, but so I think I won like 2 and then lost 3, so it's not too bad at all. And now going to the Silver Striker that's going to complete this Ho-Ho-Ho team. It is going to be Lee Jin-Ho. 66 pace, 61 passing, shooting, 51 passing, 70 dribbling, 49 defending, and 72 heading. Got me 4 goals, 1 assist in 5 games. Cost me 800 coins, 3 star skill moves, and 3 star weak foot, and he's also 6 foot tall. Now, this guy was probably actually alright, actually. He was quite fun to play with, and he didn't feel 66 pace. Felt like 75 to 80, honestly. That is no word of a lie. You'll see that in the goals, hopefully. But this has just been a little bit of a fun team. You know, I'm not trying to, you know, be serious with this team, so you don't have to leave a dislike saying, oh, this is a shit team, because I know it's a shit team. It's basically just they're all called Ho, and for some reason my brain thinks that's a cool video, but, you know, if you don't, that's cool, whatever. It's just for fun, and if you would like to see some more, like, Christmas-themed squad builders, let me know in the comments, and I'll see if I can get around to doing that. It won't be the best chemistry I can imagine, but oh well, you know, we're here to have fun, and that's hopefully what we're gonna do. So thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy it, and if you've got any suggestions for another Christmas hybrid squad builder, or not hybrid squad builder, Christmas themed squad builder, let me know in the comments. Link me them on Twitter, you know, if you want to make them on Foothead or whatever site that you use, let me know, and that will be absolutely greatly appreciated. So apart from that, guys, well, thank you guys for watching for the first episode of the 12 teams of Christmas. Obviously it's not hybrids of Christmas anymore, because I thought that would be a little bit boring to watch, so I'm just going to mix it up and upload 12 random squad builders, whichever I want to do. So thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy it, leave a like, rate, and subscribe to the channel if you're new around here. Follow me on Twitter at @Scrimmin94. And apart from that, guys, I'll see you guys soon. Peace. Let's make this feeling last forever. So tell me what you're waiting for. I'm gonna keep it frozen here forever. There's no regretting anymore.